From placing bets using fake IDs as a teenager to owning a Premier League club, here is the story of Tony Bloom. The current Brighton & Hove Albion chairman is regarded as the godfather of gambling. After graduating in maths from the University of Manchester, Tony started his career as a trader. But soon he discovered his talent at playing poker and betting on sports and horse racing. He ditched his job in the early 90s and turned into a professional gambler. Popularly known as Lizard for his calmness at the poker table, Tony also runs a betting consultancy firm named Star Lizard. Reportedly, the company generates £100 million every year by catering only to clients with a minimum betting budget of £2 million. Though Tony keeps a low profile, it is believed that his net worth exceeds £1 billion. Interestingly, the childhood Seagulls fan also owns the Belgian Pro League club Union SG, which qualified for the UEFA Europa League in 2022.